Hello everyone, this is Genesis Online 3 TV. It's my honor to deliver you Captain Udekar's writing, The Principle of the Meridian System. As an Oriental medical doctor here in Korea, I can definitely say that the Meridian System really exists, although it is invisible. The Meridian System is the fundamental basis of the Oriental medicine. Let me get started. Conscious creatures have hearts, and all beings with hearts have the meridian system. The system that implements human consciousness is called the MHCIS, which means Meta-Humanoid Consciousness Implementation System. The heart serves to supply blood to the whole body. The magnetic field generated from the heart makes the friction zero between blood and blood vessels, as if it were a magnetic levitation train, enabling blood to pass through blood vessels at a high speed without causing vascular pain. The meridian system is formed by the magnetic field generated by the heart. It was introduced to Homo sapiens when this human species was created for the first time through the 8th-dimensional cosmic engineering technology that is invisible to the human eye. When the heart stops, the meridian system also stops within 30 minutes. The reason is that when the heart stops, no magnetic field is created in the heart any longer, and consequently, the meridian system is not working either. The meridian circulation system is a unique energy transport system that only works in heart-beating creatures. Such heart-beating creatures have consciousness, and their meridian systems are helping the implementation of consciousness as well as the basic circulation of vitality. Every living creature has the meridian system with different structures and functions for each species. In addition, depending on the species, a different type of meridian system supports a different type of MHCIS. The higher consciousness a species implements, the more complex its meridian system is. The meridian system is installed differently depending on the type and quality of food. The meridian system of carnivore is more complicated than that of herbivore. The higher intelligence and creativity, the higher the meridian system. Human beings have high intelligence and creativity, as well as the ability to embody high consciousness and to eat all kinds of food. Therefore, they have the highest level of meridian system among all the animals living on Earth. The size of meridian roots associated with a person's ability also varies from person to person. With respect to the size and thickness of meridian roots, individual differences can be up to 10 times, depending on the individual's intelligence, creativity, talent, and skills. For example, if you are an intelligent and talented person, you may have larger and thicker meridian roots associated with such abilities than ordinary people. Plants do not have any meridian system because they have no heart. Instead, there is a passage through which the external ki energy comes in and goes out, which was named 생기관 by Udekar. The meridian system installed in the human body cannot be observed by any human-made scientific equipment. When human beings gain access to the 6th-dimensional science and technology, scientific appliances that could monitor the meridian system may be available for them. When we eat food, it goes through the digestive process. Among the digested products, relatively coarse particles are absorbed into small intestine in the form of nutrients or nourishments. These absorbed nutrients are sent to the liver through the hepatic portal vein, then delivered to the heart, and provided to cells in the whole body. This is the mechanism of the absorption and transport of nutrients that Western medicine explains, centering on the blood circulation system. On the other hand, in the meridian system, fine particles, which are absorbed in the digestive process, are transported through the meridian roots. That is, high energy particles are absorbed from digested food in the form of qi and zhong, corresponding to microparticles, and are delivered into cells or tissue through the meridian circulation system. When the tangible food is converted into intangible energy through the digestive process, the meridian system has the unique function to transport the intangible fine particles to cells or tissues in the form of qi and zhong. December 29, 2016, Udeka wrote, translated by Genesis. Thank you for listening. See you next Thursday. Bye.